As Ricky Holmes had an inspired 9 minutes, here he evaded the attentions of McFadden before he added a second, finding the bottom right corner this time, and the lead. Yeah.